It's one of those unspoiled places where you see more horses than people, more tractors than cars. Welcome to Hamptonville in Yadkin County. Established in the late 1700s, the population is about 6,000, and the folks we met love it here.
It's way out in the country, and it's beautiful out here, and I just love living around here.
It's the kind of place where everybody's friendly, even the stray cats.
And you can't shoot a rifle without hitting a vineyard in this part of the country. Yadkin Valley wines are winning awards all over the world now. And places like Buck Scholes Winery in Hamptonville are reaping the benefits of rich soil and clean air.
It's definitely a good area to grow vines of all types.
Boyd Seacrest is the assistant winemaker at Buck Scholes, where viticulture is now part science, part artistry. And more tourists are barreling in these days.
People are excited about North Carolina wines and want to see what we're doing, see where we are compared to California and France.
There's also a significant Amish community in Hamptonville. One of my favorite stops is the Amish-owned Shiloh General Store. If you want it and it tastes good, they've got it. Fresh baked breads, flour, candy, nuts, pickled everything, and a collection of jellies and jams that'll have you buying more than one.
You can even get a shoe fly pie. Not quite sure what's in a shoe fly pie. I don't think it's shoes or flies. Looks like it's mostly molasses.
Just across the street is Carolina Log. That's where you'll find beautiful rustic furniture handmade by Amish craftsmen and at really good prices. Just up the road is a community called Windsor's Crossroads, so named because it's the intersection of Windsor Road and Buck Scholes Road. Much of it was burned during the Civil War. The centerpiece now is an old schoolhouse built in 1915 and currently used as the community center.
You might ask yourself what there is to do around here. They tell me every other Friday night here at the community center they have a little bluegrass. Hopefully they're better than I am.